What is this place?
It's a library.
Shh.
Library is an investment for a society because you are giving the chance to everybody to be educated and be developed as a human and also as a society in general.
In my opinion, the library of a university always reflects the level, the academic place you are. It makes me feel proud of my university.
The cupola receives natural light and brings it down, and then it reflects on the various levels of the library.
Through buildings, we can shape things for society. So through this library, we open up to the people and we offer a democratic place where everybody can feel equal and happy to be in, to work, to study.
As a Cypriot.